This next one is called The Arc of the Moral Universe is Long, but it bends towards justice. Don't laugh just because it's long. It's a good quote. I played this before for an iHearIC show, but it was solo, so it was lacking a little something. So I'm happy to get the chance to do it again, because it's probably my favorite of my contributions to the album. It's a real meditative thing, so if you want to just like chill out and you can fall asleep if you want. Maybe it'll give you good dreams.
Thank you.
So this is the one I warned you about. We need help. Jason, do you want to explain the piece while I go out in the audience? Would that make sense?
That sounds good.
All right.
All right, so we're going to need a number of volunteers to play percussion with us. I don't know, something loud. So we need a number of you to play percussion, but there are, in this room, a special two, a special couple, who are going to be our music stand. So, and I will say that if you agree to be a music stand, there is a significant prize. Not monetary prize, but it's actually better than money.
Sock. There's something in this, right?
No, it's just.
It better be worth it to reach in here.
Okay. Oh yeah. So this piece is called Perforation, and we actually use a score, and you can actually can perform it this way too if you want, sort of either way. But basically, the reason we need music stands is that we read it off of this, and then the person who's being the music stand will rip half of it, throw it away, and then we read this half, and then we continue, and eventually we read this half, and we read this half, and then we read this half, and we read this half. Eventually, we get down to one teeny little note, and then we read that note until we decide to go. Now, for the percussion players, we basically just need, like, this is a piece that is, like, really easy to, like, you know, kind of, like, slow down, and we kind of, like, lose our tempo, so, like, we need you to all, like, you know, give us just, like, quarter notes, like, if you want to embellish it, if you have some musical skill, or if you think you have some musical skill, or if you dream that you should have musical skill, or if you knew somebody who had musical skill, that's fine too. But yeah, all right. Should stand, right? Except for you guys in the back. You can. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Yeah.